Hello friends, welcome to my channel Aprilflower Beauty and Health. Today's video is about my morning skincare routine. This is a requested video. I was asked to show what products I exactly use for my morning skincare. One thing I want to clarify here is that the products I use are suited for my dry and sensitive skin as well as the climatic conditions I live in. I live in a very cold and dry place and the products I use are simple and minimal. And I rely more on natural and home remedies to tackle my skin problems. And also I believe that a healthy skin is a result of your healthy lifestyle. The first thing I do to my skin as soon as I wake up is to apply coconut oil or olive oil because my skin feels extremely dry in the morning. I'll take a little bit of the coconut oil. Here I'm using virgin coconut oil. I'll first warm it up by rubbing it in between my fingertips and apply it all over my face and massage it gently in a circular motion. I'll also massage the area around my eyes using my ring fingers in an outward circular motion as this area tends to be more dry and sensitive. If I have time, I'll leave it on for about 5 minutes and then wash my face with a face wash. I either use Himalaya Herbal Kesar face wash or hydrating face wash, which suit my skin very well. Today I'm gonna use Himalaya Herbal's Kesar face wash, which contains saffron and mint to cleanse my face. It helps to instantly refresh my skin in the morning without drying it out. And the next step is to scrub my face. I don't do it daily, but maybe once or twice a week or whenever my face looks a little dull. For the scrub, I either use oatmeal powder or chickpea flour, that is besan or gram flour.
I'll mix in some water with a small amount of chickpea flour to make a smooth paste and apply it all over my face and scrub it gently by massaging in a circular motion for about a minute. This step helps in deep cleansing and removes dirt and dead cells from the pores and also prevents the formation of blackheads and whiteheads.
After I rinse my face, I just splash it with some cold water. That will help to close the pores and freshen my face as well as reduce puffiness of the face.
I gently pat dry my face with a soft towel.
I don't use a toner during the drier months as it dries my face even more. Next, I moisturize my face with Pond's Dry Skin Cream.
After applying the moisturizer and massaging it into the skin, I like to gently tap my face with my hands for a few seconds to increase the blood circulation, which in turn helps to give my skin a natural glow and freshness.
Finally, I'll use a sunscreen if I'm going out for long periods of time or if it is very sunny outside. I use the sunscreen from Lotus Herbals and I moisturize my lips.
This is how much I love EOS lip balms as I have got a variety of them. They're 100% natural and hypoallergenic and hence I prefer it over other brands.
So that was my morning skincare routine, which is very simple and minimal. All of the products I showed you are the ones I've been using for many years and they really suit my skin very well. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and also let me know what you would like to watch next on my channel. And if you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button and also hit on the bell icon to never miss a new upload from my channel. Until next time, it's bye from me. Thanks for watching.